Sisterhood is powerful.
Thank you, girls. So again, we're all just totally fine with the fact that we're inside of an empty pool right now, right? Like, nobody wants to talk about that.
I don't know if rope will be enough to keep him properly propped. Let me look around. Piper, help push him back up, would you?
No.
Absolutely not. Nikki's motivational speech got us this far, but I am not going to be a part of whatever this is.
I won't do anything he doesn't deserve.
Wow, there it is again, huh? We're just really playing fast and loose with that word today, huh?
They should do the trick.
This is insane. I need to go check on Alex.
All right, Piper, come on. We can't just leave her down here alone.
Oh, yes, you can. Leave me here. Go, all of you. I'm a big girl, and I don't need your moral elitism.
Oh, boy. So that really undercut your whole independent lady thing, huh?
Norma, you bitch.
Pretend we're at a Jewish wedding, right? One, two, three.
Yeah! I hate all of you.
Oh, we hate you back, Red, but with love.
Will someone untie me already?
Are you going to run back down there?
Yes.
Then no.
You can't stop me from taking him down.
Maybe instead of continuing to obsess over this whole revenge thing, you could, look around at the consequences of your drug-fueled actions and apologize.
For what?
So we're still in the denial phase. Noted.
We're starting to split hairs here a little bit.
Don't even start with us, you Cheeto stealer.
Don't you laugh at me.
What? You were all rah-rah riot for a while then.
Paper Pussy Riot Chapman.
Look at yourselves. Fighting, yelling, and breaking my shit.
We're supposed to be the good guys. How'd we get here?
Speed.
Pot.
Mm-hmm. Howard does weird things to people.
Yeah, I think that sleeping or eating while also being, kidnapped and tortured might have just something to do with it. Also, we're in the middle of overthrowing a prison. Still not completely clear on the trajectory of that one.
If we're not gonna torture Piscatella, what the hell are we gonna do with him?
We're gonna keep him tied up until this thing is over. And then we'll hand him over.
I can't believe that man is going to walk free.
Would this help?
Whoa! You are federal inmates.
Holy shit!
What you are doing right now?
You both look great in those curtains.
Guys, we're up to 600,000 views on YouTube.
But what are they saying?
The comments are mostly skewing positive. Squash the system. Give the lady.